Hi, my name is Brandy, and my husband is going to be my cameraman. What was that?
Yeah.
We are going to be learning how to cook a cow tongue. Now, I must warn you that we're doing it crock pot style, and I've kind of just educated myself watching tons of videos,
so this is where we're going.
Boil the cow tongue for a couple of hours, but I'm not going to do that. I'm just going to wash it, and we're going to put it in the crock pot and let the crock pot do its business since we're not going to be eating it until sometime tomorrow. Okay, here's the cow tongue. I've rinsed it off, but I'll rinse it off again before I start. This came straight from the butcher, and so this is what it looks like. Just if nobody's ever really seen a cow tongue, it's kind of funky. All a little, ooh, this is like extra. These are like actually hard. The little taste bud things back there, and then it gets smoother, kind of like a dog's tongue or paw pad. That's what it feels like. It feels like a dog's paw pad. If you've ever felt your dog's paw pad, you can try that out and feel it. That's exactly what the tongue feels like. Kind of interesting. Okay, so there we are. Blood. Okay. This baby's heavy. Still kind of frozen, but I'm gonna put it in the crock pot. It's tender on the outside, so look, it's moving. And I'm just gonna let it in the crock pot because it's gonna slow cook, so it'll dethaw there, and I'm gonna be putting water and stuff in there anyways. So it's not, I don't know. I mean, if somebody's got reason on why I should make meat thaw before I put it in the crock pot, please comment below and let me know. Then I won't do it again. Okay. Guess that's kind of as good as it's gonna get until it kind of, well. Got some salt. I'm just using the minced garlic. Do whatever you want. Stuff that baby in there. I like garlic. You don't want to cut the tongue before you cook it because the tongue, the outer layer of the tongue is what keeps all the juices inside. Got me some basil. Put it on high. I'm gonna put some water in here. Some people like to put beef broth in it as well when they're cooking it, but I don't have any of that, so that's what we got. And we'll be back tomorrow after it cooks. What time is it right now? It's like 7:30-ish or whatever, and we'll be eating it for dinner tomorrow. So I'll be letting it cook until then, until we're ready to open it up and see what this baby looks like inside.
It's been almost 24 hours that this little cow tongue has been cooking. This is what it looks like. Turn it over so you can see it. It's struggling. Both sides.
Okay. So we're going to take it out. All right, and here it is. You can see right here all this meat. This is meat that the whole tongue is practically just an entire some odd pound of meat. And after you take the skin off, it's actually not too shabby. Okay, so it's really hot. I don't know. But if you just see that, this is the skin of the cow tongue. Really all you're gonna do is it's just gonna rip off. So when people freak out about cow tongue, it's because they're like, but it's gonna be chewy, etc., etc. They forget that you're not eating the outside of the cow tongue, but it is actually edible. Let it cool off, but
you can grab a knife and a fork.
Well, words of wisdom, grab a knife and a fork. Okay, now that I got my fork, I'm gonna show you. It's just really tender, like pretty much close to like beef roast.
Here's what it looks like. Ah!
I took it out, and up here, all this is the skin and stuff like that. It's really smooth. Just whoop. Some people cook this and make sandwich meat out of it. We're making tacos. You see that it's just really smooth and cut. Some people want to fry it a little bit. What we're gonna do is after I cut it into cubes and stuff like that, just like this, I'm going to put it in a frying pan with just a little bit of oil, and we're gonna fry it to make it a little more sturdy and make sure that the inside of it is completely cooked. And then we will eat tacos. So this is just really, it's simple, easy.
It is.
Delicious. I already tried it. It's really good. Hubby over here is a little skeptical. He's not ready for it.
Meanwhile, back at the cabin.
What's happening at the cabin? Are you sure you don't want any? Want to try it?
No, I'm gonna try it with my taco.
Try it, try it. Meat time! Get all the meat inside the pan. As you notice, this meat's different than this meat. It's wicked! It's like the dark meat and the light meat with turkey, but it's not. It's beef tongue. What we did is we put some of the onions from the broth that was created from the crock pot, and we put that in there to make sure that our oil was right, and we're just kind of letting it heat up a little bit.
And this is what's left of the cow tongue.
So these are my tacos with lengua. I'm so excited. Thumbs up for that. Peace out, and thanks for watching. Bye.